Hey you guys, so if you don't know, I live in Michigan and we have like really cold and long winters here. It like only starts snowing in December, like after Christmas, and it lasted until like last week. And it's March. Is it March 8th? I think it's March 8th or 9th. And now look outside. It's like 45 degrees, I think. Look. It's all sunny. Ignore the giant block of snow. I love that though. Like, it's all sunny. It's all warm outside. And then also you just see a 12 inch foot of snow just around the park. So, yeah, is this starting to become spring looking in your house? Place outside, not in your house, obviously. You might be changing up your furniture. I look very white right now. Sorry. Anyways, so yeah, comment if it's springy. I know a lot of people are actually on spring break right now. My spring break is in April, though. Sadly. So I'm gonna go.